Horatio! Breakfast coming right up. Poor Rita's glorious morning.
I thought we were on the verge of losing the ranch and all its properties to the banks.
You can't sell.
Try my best. Mr. Beadle is coming today to review our options.
The bank is going to foreclose on the property by the end of the week. Real financial trouble here.
Horatio, what are we going to do? I can't leave this place, and I could never lose you. We've grown up together.
Are you okay, Juliet? Juliet, speak to me!
You're talking.
So, what's wrong with that?
When did you start talking?
I've always talked to you. How you doing, Romeo?
A horse is talking to me. Juliet, when the world finds out about this...
Yeah, and convince my mom not to sell. Not when there are miracles happening here.
Those who toy with my magical horseshoe must endure my wrath.
Please, no. We didn't mean it.
Ho, 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 ho.